I think I have a spider on me or something. Something's moving. Oh, damn it. We got plenty of radios around here. Down there. There. And under the table, there's more. This is crazy. The lights are on. When I saw these, I was like, okay, I'm gonna get shoved once I get to this corridor, but so far I don't see any. If I get shot, I get shot. This is crazy. And thunder. Some new radio. Telephone right here. Antenna. Some papers for photographs and stuff. Prints. This paper looks similar to the ones in here. All sides. There's nothing in this folder, of course. I didn't expect that there would be. According to this poster right behind me, this organization started in 1946, and the purpose of this organization was to maintain and develop the knowledge for the signalist. Computer screen. This computer isn't even in a corner. Not too old. It's just more like, you know, 90s. But I guess, you know, the limiter was the first ones to get the latest technology before the civilians got it. No. My mic was turned the other way, so I have no idea when that happens. I'm just gonna record everything again. Let's try. I hope this is better. Damn it. Here's all the tables you sit here, and you have your education. This is like a classroom or some kind of meeting spot. Someone leaned way too hard. It's even moldier here. Mold deluxe. Kinda wanna lick it. This is such a beautiful view. Do you see these spider webs that have infested this place? And look at the walls of this. Everything is like a cotton candy land. Oh, mold is really... But this whole place smells and reminds me of the command bunker that I made a video of. It's kind of, you know, the same thing, because everything is left here, just like the other place. All these folders infested with mold. Oh, look at this. Look at the string of this. Oh. What's down here? Just some office stuff. Can't really. The wall here has been torn off for some reason. I'm trying to see how this bunker is built. It's a wooden ceiling. But I guess just behind that is the mountain. Nice. Light's still on. It's like a little cozy cabin here. And then you have this window. For what? Trying to make it cozy? You're just looking inside and then it's like... It's nothing. Boop. Well, this seems old. With the black instead of the usual green. Why is this fascinating? I have no idea. It's just interesting to see the decay. Because I guess you would never have this at home. Right. Coming into this place, this is more of the... Now this is reminding us of what this place actually is. This chair, what's this? Sony videotape. And saying hello to the air cleaner. We're coming out here. This is getting a bit more raw than the other side. No, it really looks like the usual bunkers that you see. And this is just, maybe storage, here's some air ducts. Here's another air cleaner. Coming up here. Just nothing but what's behind this one. Oh, nothing. And here it has collapsed. Nothing. It sounds like it's open over there. I can hear the car road. Oh, no way. Locked, it's shut. Oh, hello. Being greeted by aliens, come on. I guess that was it for this place. Small but cozy and filled with secrets. Well, not really, but there's really cool stuff that's been left here. So thanks for watching, and please comment, like, and subscribe. Bye.